All right, so let's say we have a pipe that is elevated a distance, we'll call this h, of 1 meter.